At Bichon Sports Hall, it was the Rhythmic Gymnastics group all-round final. Russia, Japan, Egypt, and Canada were competing in the final gymnastics event of the Singapore Youth Olympic Games. Team Egypt, with their synchronized movements and error-free performance, got higher scores than in the qualification rounds, winning them a very satisfying silver medal. Team Japan qualified for the final in second place, but a few disappointing drops on the hoops just let the medal slip away. Team Canada had a sound performance and happily picked up the bronze. And the dream team, Russia, just swept the competition with their benchmark performances on both apparatus. Their high level of difficulty, artistry, and perfect executions just made the gold unreachable for the others. So Team Russia picks up the gold medal in Rhythmic Gymnastics Group All-Round, Egypt the silver, while Canada takes home the bronze.